Pat Boland is with you, co-founder and joint managing director of ANCA, world-leading manufacturer of CNC tool grinders, and his firm was admitted to the honour roll in the Victorian Manufacturing Hall of Fame Awards last night. Pat, given that you've seen the ups and downs of manufacturing in this state and indeed in this country over so many decades now, give us some advice. If the federal government was listening, what's a key thing they could do that would ensure the proliferation of more companies, successful companies, into the future here?
Well, I think ANCA's secret sauce has been to work in a fairly well-defined niche and sell to the world. Yeah, we loved selling machines in Australia, but that's only of secondary importance, really, to our export side of things. And once you raise your eyes to the world, you know, life's a lot easier. You know, friends of mine who are builders and that are sort of really stuck in competing in Melbourne, it's a much harder life than really I find ANCA has, where we now sell globally. And, you know, there's like a real downturn in China happening at present. But Europe is strong, North America is strong, and there can be global downturns as well, but business balances itself out.
Yeah. Pat, congratulations on your great success. You'll stay with the company a bit longer, yeah?
Yes, I've got no plans to leave.
Good on you.